3, 2, 1!
So I dream that we started 3 years ago and started in one pub, having some lunch, fish and chips, two Spanish guys in the UK, and yes, so what we see is this dream take off. So for us it's a small step, or the first step in Shetland, so for a long working experience together. So we actually started like more than a year, 2 years,
two,
no?
2 years.
2 years back, yeah. No? We see what two crazy group of guys, no? We're thinking what we can do in a field here in Scotland, and I think it's great, no? So we demonstrate that with so little we can do so much, no? And I think all of you to be here to share, and well, all the people involved from Shetland Space Center, Pure Energy, and all the guys who is supporting this. So thanks everyone.
Yeah, I would like to say thank you as well. Maybe to all of the people that have supported here and for you coming here. It has been quite interesting. A little bit of pressure we have felt, to be honest. We have not expected that much attention, but thank you for coming. So I wanted to explain you a little bit of what is the purpose of this launch, and as well what else is coming after this. So what we are doing today is we have sent this capsule with a lot of components and sensors on it. So the main intention is analyze if our software that predicts the trajectory, it is working accurately from one side, and in other side as well is to make sure that the operating conditions around here are good. So far we can say that it is a success, that we will be able to operate from here. And what we are going to bring here to Shetland is hopefully our operations that we are designing with the European Space Agency. So our intention is to bring here equipment to do tests in near space conditions. So we will be bringing here balloons 5 times as big as that one that we have seen, and we will be testing equipment that then will go in satellites. So that's the next step. Hopefully we could start doing this early next year. But then after that as well, we will do our biggest dream, which is the Raccoon launcher. That means launching a rocket from a very big balloon. That will be a 100-meter tall balloon. So we'll have to use all of the runway here to lay it down, inflate it. The operation will be much more difficult, much more challenging, but with all of the great support that we see here, we are sure that we are going to succeed and that we are going to make this a real spaceport, and that here we will have a space cluster to support the world. So thank you very much, and looking forward to keep working together.
What today proved was that ANST, and Shetland in particular, can support the space industry. We have an infrastructure that's already in place. We have a population and local businesses that are very keen to get engaged in the space industry. And be under no illusions, without the support of the local businesses here, Pure Energy, Ocean Kinetics, EnQuest, Oil Industry, the Council, pulling together, we wouldn't have been able to support B2 Space with our first test launch today. And it proved that one of our biggest strengths is our ability to work together and to share the expertise. So I'm very proud of the team. It's taken 2 years to get here. We first started talking to B2 Space 2 years ago. They visited last year, and today Shetland entered the space industry.